So this is the result after a 5-hour training session in the rain. Everything was covered.
It's good.
What?
It's Africa.
Yeah. So Remy was one of the guys that was late coming back. Oh, all the wheels. And then we have mechanic. These are all of our lovely ladies cooking. And this is the non-stop assembly line for washing bikes. Unbelievable today. We so needed rain. It was so hot. But we got a ridiculous amount of rain and so much mud and so much dirt. All good.